Mandy, thank you. The cause of a deadly fire in Spartanburg County is under investigation tonight. Firefighters were dispatched to a mobile home near the intersection of Fairmont Avenue and Nazareth Church Road. This was at about 1 o'clock in the morning. The coroner says 57-year-old Donnie Earl Smith Sr. died. As News 4's Sean Mazzarello explained, several of the neighbors wish they could have done more to help the victim.
You can see it all over.
Steve Hawkins has been up all night. He was one of the first people to see the fire and call 911.
Most of the trailer was burnt.
He says he had to keep his distance from the fire because the flames were so intense.
It was like sparks flying from the power line on the ground in the back. The flame was still standing.
The Poplar Springs Fire Department responded to the 911 call. More than a dozen firefighters worked the fire. They were able to hook up to a fire hydrant close by and knock out the flames quickly. Once the fire was out, they went inside and discovered a body near the kitchen. Sheriff's deputies and the coroner were called to the scene to investigate. Hawkins eventually had to go to work. He left with a heavy heart for the family that lived around the corner from his house. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg County.
And the cause of that fire is still under investigation tonight. Arson investigators with the sheriff's office will try to determine if the fire was intentionally set or was an accident.